Today's inauguration featured plenty of ties to our area. That includes one of the first gifts the president received from congressional leaders. Bristol-based Lennox made these custom crystal vases, or vases, for the president, vice president, and their spouses. The president's vase features the White House, and the vice president's has an image of the Capitol. Each one weighs 32 pounds.